conflict. As the world teetered on the brink of anarchy, a new hope arose. An elite international task force charged with ending the war and restoring liberty to all nations. Overwatch. Conflict. As the world teetered on the brink of anarchy, a new hope arose. An elite international task force charged with ending the war and restoring liberty to all nations. Overwatch. Soldiers, scientists, adventurers, oddities. Guardians who secured global peace for a generation. Under its steadfast protection, the world recovered. And today, though its watch has ended, its soaring ideals of freedom and equality will never be forgotten.
That was so cool! In that one battle, they had Soundquake. Remember, he has, like, chest missiles? So which one's your favorite? Mine's Fusionator. No.
Tracer.
Yeah, Tracer. She's like,
cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Pew, pew, pew.
Whoa.
That's Doomfist's gauntlet. Oh, man. They said he could level a skyscraper.
And remember, he was all fighting and Winston beat him and was like, Primal Punch!
That's only in the Holovids. Everybody knows Overwatch got shut down. Half of them are just mercenaries now.
Enjoying the exhibit? All right, playtime's over. Get the cover.
Come on, move it!
There you are.
Psst, what are you looking at?
Stay here.
Watch out!
Hey!
You know, the world could always use more heroes.
I wish to be alone, Kaldalis.
Your warriors question your whereabouts.
We are an ancient people. There are few of us left. And tomorrow, I send so many to die.
If you doubt our capabilities...
I do not doubt them, old friend. I doubt my own motives. And if I doubt, so will they.
What cause could be more noble than reclaiming our home?
Ire is our past, but is it our future?
Ire is our heritage.
The Aeon of Strife is also our heritage. We do not cling to it or want its return. We acted no better than animals, and nearly drowned ire in our own blood.
But from that conflict, the Great Kos opened our minds. He brought us the glory of the Kala. And our every emotion, our every thought, became as one. With the Kala, we found unity. We rose from our failings. We made Ire a beacon of progress in the galaxy. The envy of the stars.
But in the glory of the Kala's light, so sure of our righteous destiny, we once again turned on our brothers.
You speak of the Dark Templar.
Yes. They chose to reject all that we are, and sever themselves from the Kala. We branded them heretics, tried to destroy them. We had forsaken our unity, and like the Aeon of Strife, that division made us weak. We were punished by fate for that weakness. Because of our certainty, Ire fell to the Zerg.
I watched our home burn, our honor lost.
Countless lives lost. There will be more bloodshed in this invasion. More friends fallen. Because we cling to an ideal that may have passed.
I refuse to accept that. Do you not see the symmetry in this moment? Driving the Dark Templar away was a sin. But today, because you have united us, we fight together. The lives lost tomorrow will be the price of our future.
An easy sentiment from one who is not sending them to die!
From one who is being sent to die! I will be among the first to spill Zerg blood. I am a Kundalar, the tip of the spear.
A Kundalar? Few will survive the first wave. Why?
Because I know of no higher honor. I volunteered for a chance to give my life for our home. To make a world for all Protoss once more. You made me believe in that.
A world for all Protoss once more. It will be because of warriors like you.
Come back, Artanis. Lead us home.
Kaldalis.
My life for hire.
My life for hire.
After everything we've been through, past all the fire and fury, our war has always been about saving lives. We just gotta finish what we've begun. Because some things are just worth fighting for.
These moments together, they will always be with me.
Make no mistake, war is coming.
Amon lives. You will see him.
War has come. Amon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
Yet one spark of hope remains.
It seems fate has drawn us together. Fate of all warriors.
Fate ain't written, Artanis. End this thing. Once and for all.
I am a Kundalar. The tip of the spear.
We are the Protoss. Children of ancient gods. We are the firstborn, and we shall be the last left standing. My life for ire.
Thank you. The swarm brought ruin to our world. Our proud people became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the Kala, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion.
After everything we've been through. Past all the fire and fury. Our war has always been about saving lives. We just gotta finish what we begun. Because some things are just worth fighting for.
These moments together, they will always be with me.
Make no mistake, war is coming.
Amon lives. You will see him soon.
The end war has come. Amon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
It seems fate has drawn us together.
Death is the fate of all warriors.
Fate ain't written, Artanis.
Swarm brought ruin to our world. Our proud people became refugees. And And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the Kala, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion.
It's here, ladies and gentlemen. It is freaking here. Oh, it's here. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, I can't wait. Who wants to kick some ass with me? Oh, man. Oh, but there is a console game coming out, old Saggy Nut. There is one. You need to go look up Overwatch. If you didn't know this game was out, then you obviously don't know about Overwatch either. You need to look that up. Alright. Oh, is it not up? I want to Skype a friend and come play some co-op. But I want to do story. but story. Storyline. I am going to get my friend, I'm going to get my, is it going to make me play? Hold on. Let me get my friend on Skype real quick. So that's who you guys are going to hear. You're going to be hearing Mr. Patient Zero. He will be... Let's do this Skypey things. I need to find where I just took it off, too. I need to put this on. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, I'm so freaking hyped. What's going on? What's going on? Boom. All right. Let me get some stuff going. I don't know who that guy is. All right, let's call this guy. I've been trying to respond to you for a while on BET, but my internet backspace aren't working. Let me call him. Oh, thanks for dropping by and saying hi, guys. Holy crap, thank you all. Hello, sir. What's going on, man?
Not much.
Wait, so can we not jump right? Do we have to play over? Oh, there it is.
What is co-op and how did I not know any of this?
How did you not know about co-op? Look, we're gonna. I have to co-op after the storyline. I have to beat the storyline.
Oh.
I did Heart of the Swarm. 16 hours of Heart of the Swarm.
Fair. Brutal. You will not survive. Recommended at level 15. Okay. If you say so, I'll start it at level 1. Let's go.
All right. We're going to do the story so far. I think if it's what we just saw, then I'm going to stop it. If it's got a little bit more stuff for you guys on screen, we'll play some more. Holy crap. Why is that not loud enough?
The Zerg emerged, seeking to consume all in their path. And before long, the Protoss, a highly advanced alien race, began wiping out infested worlds, burning Zerg and Terran alike. A three-way war, unlike anything humanity had ever faced.
But we're definitely going to play some co-op.
Almost overnight. All the while, civil war raged. Marshal Jim Raynor vowed to oppose the corrupt dictator Arcturus Minsk for the betrayal of the woman he loved, Sarah Kerrigan.
I hope so.
Boys.
So too.
How about that, Eva?
I feel awful like my race got jipped.
Don't do this.
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now.
Kerrigan, a loyal operative, was left to die at the hands of the Zerg. But the Zerg had other plans. They transformed her and unleashed her psionic power upon the Kuprulu sector, searching for their real objective, the Protoss homeworld of Io. The Protoss were unaware of this danger and slow to respond. Their rulers, the Conclave, had dispatched Executor Artanis to hunt for Tassadar, a commander who had refused to wipe out infested Terran worlds. They crossed paths with a dark Templar mystic, whose kind was considered heretics by the Conclave. Through great effort, Zeratul convinced Tassadar and Artanis that he was not their enemy. Together, they rallied more Protoss from both factions against the Zerg. Despite the Conclave's fury, they achieved significant victories against the Swarm. But when Zeratul struck down one of the Overmind Cerebrates, his own mind was left vulnerable. From his thoughts, the Overmind gleaned Ire's true location, and the Swarm descended upon the Protoss homeworld with all their might and fury. It was Tassadar who kept the Templar from extinction that day. Using the power,
I feel like the story so far might be
covering
StarCraft 1 as well.
He sacrificed himself.
It covers most of it, yes.
The Overmind.
But
Ire was lost, but Artanis led the survivors to the Dark Templar's homeworld of Shakuras. Old prejudices were set aside. The Templar were now Templar's dead. Without the Overmind, the Swarm fractured. Kerrigan sought control of all the Zerg, even enlisting the aid of old friends and enemies like Raynor, Mengsk, and Zeratul. Once her rule was uncontested, the Queen of Blades betrayed them all. Billions of humans and Protoss were killed. The Zerg stood unchallenged, but to the relief of all, the war seemed to end there. Zeratul suspected the Zerg had fallen under the control of dark forces. He uncovered prophecies stating that an ancient entity, Amon, was attempting to merge Protoss and Zerg lifeforms into an unholy hybrid, and that this evil might already have control of Kerrigan and her power. It was during this time that Executor Artanis, hailed as a hero, was made leader of both the Templar and the Dark Templar. As Hierarch, Artanis united both factions and promised to one day reclaim the glory they had lost on Ire. Raynor had vowed to see Kerrigan dead, but his retaliatory strike failed. Even his rebellion against Menx's tyranny proved ineffective against the Dominion's propaganda machine. But with the arrival of old friends, and mysterious new allies, Raynor revived his campaign against the Dominion, scoring major victories on multiple fronts. But Serator warned him about the encroaching darkness, and said the key to stopping Amon was the Queen of Blades. She was needed alive. In a daring raid on the Zerg homeworld of Char, armies from the Dominion and Raynor, with help from Arcturus' son Valerian, used an ancient Zelnaga artifact to neutralize Kerrigan's power and free her from Amon's grasp. The Queen of Blades was helpless. The Dominion wanted her dead. Raynor couldn't allow it. Valerian Minsk offered them sanctuary, but his father could not let this opportunity pass. During the raid, Kerrigan and Raynor were separated. Kerrigan escaped, while Raynor...
He was briefly interrogated, and summarily executed.
Kerrigan sought vengeance. She set out to reclaim her position as Queen of Blades. With Zeratul's guidance, Kerrigan gathered the Zerg broods and ruled the Swarm once again. Only this time... free.
The killing will never stop until Minsk is dead.
Kerrigan began dismantling the Dominion's military, one mission at a time. To her surprise, she learned that Raynor was still alive. She charted a course to Khorhal, Minsk's stronghold. Despite encountering his best troops and traps, she personally ended his life. But there was little time to celebrate. Amon's plans were still unfolding. Kerrigan left Raynor to rebuild, while she hunted her true enemy. Raynor and Valerian Minsk set about reforming the Dominion, with a just government. With the Zerg and Terrans quelled, Hierarch Artanis saw an opportunity. He declared that the unified Protoss, Templar and Dark Templar alike, would retake Ire. Any dissenting voices went unheard amid the hope for reclamation. Zeratul set off alone, searching for the truth, hoping against hope that the Hierarch was not making a terrible mistake.
And that is the story so far. I need to work on that sound, because that sound had to go way up. And I don't need that happening. Boop. Options. It's fine. I don't care about graphics. That's what happened to my volume. I know nothing of StarCraft, but it was a great game. Old Saginaw had to let... Oh, no, he's still here. And showed me for a second that he left. Look, if you don't want to know storyline, new storyline at least, you're going to want to leave. Okay, is that... How loud is that? Alright. I've already watched this. Here we go. The beginning of the end. This is gonna be awesome. Okay, hopefully this sounds good. Like, I feel like I want to play it on normal or casual, just to get through the storyline, and then I can do all the hard and brutal stuff later. That way, it's quicker for me to get to playing co-op with you.
Yeah, I'm playing on normal. I never go through on brutal the first time.
Yeah. All right. So, we've watched this already.
Swarm brought ruin.
I'm just gonna modify the sound using this.
Our proud people became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound.
He's getting really close to being loud. I don't want it to
sacred union
overdo the speaker.
Of our every thought and emotion.
Okay. That should be good right there. Alright, we've already seen this. Skipping it. Legacy of the Void. A great evil looms over the galaxy. The dark god Aemon has returned. Spurred on by Zeratul's prophecy, Kerrigan and her swarm set out to destroy Aemon's hybrid forces, hoping to stop the coming Oblivion. With the threat of the Zerg Queen absent, the Protoss Hierarch, Artanis, raised a massive invasion fleet, left the Dark Templar world of Shakura, and committed to restore his people's former glory by reclaiming their lost homeworld of Ire. That sounds real good. I take a deep breath every time. Oh my gosh, okay. Story time.
At long last, we stand at the threshold of destiny. For today, we will restore the glory of our legacy. Today, we will retake what we have lost and reclaim our homeworld. And may the Kala's light guide us.
The invasion fleet stands ready. We await only your command, Hierarch.
You must halt this invasion at once. Zeratul!
Templar! Arrest this traitor!
No! We will hear him out. The end war has come. Aemon, the Dark One, has returned.
This heretic cannot be trusted.
This invasion is a distraction from the true battle ahead. Aemon's fury will engulf the entire galaxy.
Do not forget that it was his interference that brought ruin to Ire.
And that burden weighs heavily upon me. Artanis, I have found a way to stand against the coming darkness. You must believe me. We have been through much together, Zeratul. But far too many have sacrificed in the hopes that this moment would come to pass. Executor, commence the invasion!
From Georgia, old Tagginet. From Georgia. Good old Georgia. Burn him!
The reclamation of Ire is underway. We are preparing to siege the warp network at Carasan now.
Well done, Solendis. Once the warp conduits are free of infestation, our forces will strike as one across the surface of Ire.
The Templar await your command, Hierarch.
Well, hot damn. Boom. Oh, let me put that little overlay up. Boop, boop, boop. Beep, boop, beep, beep, boop, pop. There we go. F2 to select. And then I'm gonna move them right here. I need to press A. Unseen. Kill them all.
Warriors, Ire awaits you.
March forth and take it!
Very well.
Oh, what? Hold on, wait for her.
I have recruited some Colossi to join your forces. Use them well, Artanis.
Very well.
Oh! There they go.
Very wise.
What is that? I don't know what that
intriguing.
Was. Let's pull them back. Let's lead them out.
Be as you say.
Alright. For the reckoning. And then go. Did I miss any of those? I bet you those are achievements. I don't know what those are for. We reinforcements. Kill it. Kill these. Are there any more? I want to take them all. I'm going to take them all out. Okay.
Very well. I serve for now.
Very well, I serve for now. You're serving forever.
Intriguing.
There is a Zerg hive cluster near your warriors. If possible, we should destroy it.
We don't want to destroy that thing, huh?
Veraku.
Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Burn, baby, burn. Love down.
Well fought, my warriors. Let us return our focus to reclaiming the warp conduit.
Warp prisms. More reinforcements. F2.
I am lost in darkness.
F2?
You require my skills. Very well.
Destroy Rar! No, I totally, no. I need this many zealots. I'm not micromanaging my zealots. I need this many zealots.
Unseen. Intriguing.
What's down there? Anything else? Did I miss any? Nope. I'm burning everything. Everything's gonna die. Oh shit, mothership! No, come back! No, come back!
Down reinforcements.
Or not.
As you command.
Hold!
Two warp conduits remain in the grip of the Zerg.
Okay, maybe I don't need that many zealots. For victory.
Look, this mission should be called overkill.
Power overkilling? Are you killing the little green pus bubble things?
Intriguing.
I'm killing everything.
Killing everything, that's the way I like it.
It shall be as you say.
Everything must die. The bridge isn't big enough for me. In my army. Down below to your left, I saw those things you were blowing up.
Artanis, there are more hives in the surrounding area. Destroying them would deal the Zerg a crippling blow.
Oh, what are we gonna destroy them? Hey, Zealot, you kill that thing. Hey, the Zealot, go kill that one. F2? All my units? On this way? Did I kill everything? Over here? Okay. We're gonna. Oh! Oh, what? Oh no, the mothership died!
Hierarch, we thank you for your aid. Allow us
us to join you in battle.
Yeah, go ahead. It's not like I don't have enough overkill.
Very well.
Dude, those...
It shall be as you say.
Those mutilates are, like, kiting the hell out of our air forces.
Very wise.
We embrace a hive. Warriors annihilated. We strike as one!
Is there no music? Normally there's music. I must not have music on. Let's do this. Gotta have that music. Gotta have that music on.
This hive cluster has fallen. Continue on, brothers.
Oh my god. They keep giving me more!
Cold is the void.
Yes.
They don't stop! Here's more! Oh, this is no good. Okay, did I get everything up here? Yeah, looks like I got everything up here. I don't think those are going to give me any kind of achievements, but you know.
Intriguing.
They like to hide those achievements out everywhere. Oh shit.
For now, there are cool.
We'll go up in a second.
Second warp conduit is activating now.
Psi matrix signal confirmed. Reinforcements warping in at your location.
All right, this is like an epic battle. F2.
State thy bidding.
Come on, everybody, come up here. Kill that.
We move unseen.
Kill that.
For the reckoning.
May the Kala guide our blades!
Oh, Shakuras.
Another hive lies in ruins. Only one remains, my warriors.
I'm gonna have to do something. I have to rebuild here.
Very well.
Where's the way across? Did I miss something? No.
We move unseen.
I missed this. That seems good. That all seems good. All right, everything seems good. You're like I'm like a horde of army ants. Yeah, I'm like zerging the hell out of the Zerg right now.
Very wise.
Artanis, this brood is coordinated. Their actions are intelligent beyond feral Zerg. You speak truly, Zeratul. An unseen hand moves them. We must be on guard.
What's that? Oh, that's kind of human for something.
The final hive has fallen. Let this be the first victory of many. Ire will be restored.
Forever sleep. I am the heart of darkness.
Okay,
got it all. F2, everything's telling me. Overkill. Let's go take it back, shall we? Now that I've got all this.
It shall be as you say.
The final conduit lies before us. Show the Zerg no mercy.
I need to take out these things before they keep flying stuff. Oh, shit.
Reckoning.
Oh, shit.
Firstborn, your fate is
impossible. Hybrid on ire. It is
No. Oh, well, that happened. My army. That's why we needed a big army.
Secured. Our starfighters are moving to take this fight across the surface.
Oh.
Take command of the invasion, Executor. Zeratul, you and I must discuss this most recent turn of events further.
Oh, got them all. Lose fewer than 100 units. Nice. Kill 120. 120 units. So there's no mission for that other thing. Okay, that's cool. Continue! That was 11 minutes.
Has begun. Tell me, old friend, what is it you have learned?
I have witnessed the end of all things. Horrific legions of hybrid, raising world upon world. In the darkness, lording over them, a shadowy form. Amon.
Yet, you spoke of a way to stand against him.
This vision was a benevolent one, as if an ancient voice called out from beyond. The Keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Keystone?
I saw a burst of light revealing the Zelnaga artifact on the Terran world of Korhal. It is the Keystone of this vision. The prophecies speak of Zelnaga standing against Amon in the end times. I believe this keystone will guide us to them.
I have always trusted you, Zeratul, but the burdens of leadership demanded much of me. There are times I am uncertain whether I was truly ready for such weight.
Your doubt is unfounded, young Artanis. You must embrace what you have become if you are to be the leader we now need.
You will go to James Raynor on Korhal and receive this keystone. I will marshal our forces for the war ahead. When you return, the Templar will be ready. Entaro Tassadar, old friend.
Entaro Artanis, brother.
Tassadar, oh no!
Zeratul, you must secure the Zelnaga Keystone from James Raynor. My forces will reactivate the Spear of Adun, a warship that will be invaluable in the battles ahead. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
Let's do this. Now time to actually RTS. Up to 3 probes can harvest for each mineral node. Having enough workers is vital to building a powerful army. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Just build probes until you can't build no more probes. That's what I just got out of that.
The Void Seeker lies in ruins. What has transpired here?
Zerg, protect the Dark Prelate.
The Zerg in this area should have been eradicated. Stalkers, hurry to the Nexus Point nearby and warn our brethren. I must investigate this further.
Oh no. Oh no, he just left me and three Stalkers.
You require my skills. I serve for now. It shall be as you say. Intriguing. Very well. For the record. The enemy surrounds us. Proceed with caution. We move unseen. Very wise.
Nope, can't blink up there.
Very wise.
Troy, have you been trying to blink everywhere that you can?
Yes.
Okay, just making sure I'm not the only one doing it.
Very well.
I'm gonna break the game by trying to blink over wall I'm not supposed to.
That's my goal too.
For the reckoning, it shall be as you say. We move unseen.
Nope, can't blink there.
I serve.
If you left that way, okay. Now, I gotta stop doing this.
Be as you say. Intriguing.
Oh man, these Blizzard people.
Very wise. We will have to blink across this chasm. I serve for now. For the reckoning. Very well. Veraku. Mutalisks. Focus particle disruptors upon them. I am the voice of the eclipse. For the reckoning. We are one with the shadows. It shall be as you say. Veraku.
Here we go.
Zeratul, the Templar stationed here. I can no longer sense them within the Kala.
Is that not impossible? Your kind cannot disappear from the Kala. Unless your nerve cords are severed.
Then the impossible has happened. I can no longer sense Artanis. There is only a void in the Kala where he should be.
The shadow moves against us, Executor. Artanis is in grave peril.
You must raise an army and find him. My facesmith Karax will help you re-establish this Nexus Point. Zeratul. Save Artanis.
First, let's do this. Because, you know, that's an obvious place to put
Dark
that.
Dark Prelate Zeratul, I am Karax of the Kalai cast.
Friend Karax, we must establish this nexus as quickly as possible.
Construct additional pylons.
No, I must construct additional pylons, of course. Actually, let's go ahead and get one guy on the Vespian gas. Oh, okay. So it's just a geyser. That's not actually the gas.
Made the same mistake.
Oh, you can hear me. I'm sorry.
And I'm a Protoss player, so it's even more embarrassing.
For a second, I was like, oh, look, new Vespian collector. Like these gateways now.
When it didn't work, I clicked on it to see if it was automated or something, and then it said... Build an assimilator here, I'm like, no.
Keep it going.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Just spam probes. Spam probes. That's what I'm doing. So that's fine. More Pyrons. Many more Pyrons. More guys in a minute. I don't have enough of these guys. It's like build things. I'm like, in a minute. You need I need many more probes. I can't. Oh, it's already accelerated. That's cool. Okay, I can build one of these guys.
Excellent. You should train additional warriors to deal with larger enemy threats.
Oh really? Huh. I wouldn't have guessed that. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
The Nexus point has been re-established. Once your warriors are ready, you should proceed with your mission, Dark Prelate.
Steep.
About to have us a nice little bit of... Crystals everywhere.
You have not enough minerals.
I apparently don't have enough. I like how it tells you how many. Honestly, I like how it tells you how many workers you can it already calculates how many workers you have to build for all your minerals to be maxed out. I like that. Alright, that should be it. After that, it's all I can do is just build things at max capacity. That's really cool. I really like that. I didn't know about that earlier. I'm sure this was already in the game. Like, see how there can only be 3 workers on here, or it's not efficient. And I like the fact that there's right here. Tells me that there's 21 workers, which means there's 7 mineral nodes. So I thought that was really, really cool. So it's going to find the one that it's supposed to go to, and then it does it. That's cool.
I'm here in the shadows.
Zeratul, the Zerg are moving to attack. Rally your defenses.
Oh, I have too many. Okay, so I just have one that's... You know what, this little fellow's gonna come with me, I guess. Actually, he'll just be here to build. How did I build? Did I really build too many? Oh, poop. You never have enough pylons, right?
I am here in the shadows.
summon my Nerazim brothers.
Dark Prelate, we answer your call. State thy bidding.
You have not enough minerals.
You require my skills. I am here.
You require more Vespine gas.
I am here in the shadows. I am the voice of the eclipse.
You require more Vespine gas.
Oh, I require more Vespine gas. Alright.
We shall
need to go to the back. Get all these minerals.
I am here in the shadows. Intriguing.
Are you going to sleep tonight? I am not. You and Crip are on the same part. That's awesome. Troy's playing too.
Unseen.
I'm not good at these games.
Very well.
You require more Vespine gas.
You require cold is the void. State that I am the voice of the eclipse.
Shift this. Control 2. Alright.
Very wise. Doom.
Can I go up here? Nope. Can I go over here? Nope.
I am here in the shadows. We are one with the shadows. I serve. I am here in the shadows. Very well.
That achievement's done.
Intriguing. You require my skills.
Ooh, he almost died.
Cold is the void. We move unseen.
Oh, there's another one. Yeah.
Very wise.
There, another void pylon.
We are at your service,
Zeratul. Oh no, corrupted Protoss?
I am the heart of darkness. I am the voice of the eclipse.
You require more Vespine gas.
Verak.
Zeratul, denier of the Kala.
For now.
These zealots have been corrupted. The hybrid must be behind this. Let us move with purpose.
I'm moving with purpose.
For the reckoning.
Apparently I have to add AD. Adding AD to the call. Hello.
me?
Yes.
Intriguing.
This appears to be the last void pylon in the area.
Can't hear you. I just have. I'm muted. So, yeah, I mean, sorry, I'm muted, so we can listen. To, so, yeah.
I am here in the shadows. Very well. We are one with the shadows. State thy bidding. I am the heart of darkness.
You require more Vespine gas.
I am the voice of the Eclipse. You require my skills. We are one with the shadows.
Alright, let's do this.
Intriguing.
Oh, whatever.
Sense your presence. The collar is filled with rage. My mind is being consumed.
Artanis, you must hold on. We are coming for you. Your lies are meaningless.
Purposeless.
I grant you salvation.
Oh shit!
About to be AFK for about 5 minutes.
The Dark God is here, on Ire. He has wrested control of the Kala. The Templar have fallen. With our nerve cords severed, only we Narazim remain unaffected. It falls to us to halt this madness, brothers.
Must reach young Artanis. I only pray that we are not.
I just lost all the guys I just had.
Honor commands. Voices. Whisper of oblivion. Of salvation.
Oh.
I heard it sway heavily.
I bring wisdom in times of chaos. Honor commands. You address me?
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Shorzak Makhlon.
You require.
I bring wisdom in times of
chaos.
Well,
that's awkward.
I will fulfill my calling.
Really? Really? He ain't gonna make the blink?
For now.
There we go.
My burdens weigh heavily.
I need to do this.
The Kala. Fury. And rage. You will trust me.
Oh, I'm losing so many guys right now.
I seek the path of salvation. Zeratul, you are alone. Do not resist the unity he brings.
The Daylight. The prophecy guides us.
No, Artanis, don't. No, 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 no.
Find a way.
No. No, Artanis, fight it. Fight it, buddy. Fight it, buddy. You got this. Fight it. No. No, don't give in.
Fight, Artanis. Do not let Amon consume you.
Yeah, listen to him.
Unending hatred.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Totally fucking anime shit, man. Uh-oh.
The keystone will guide you.
Zerto, no, no, no. No, no, Zerto. No, no. No, no, no. No. Open his eyes. He's just sleeping. He's just... That... Oh. That's... Nope. Not coming back from that. No. Should've watered him. I quit, I'm done. Great. Good game, guys. Good game. Way to leave it on a horrible note. Thanks, Blizzard. See you guys later. GG, Blizzard. Fuck. Damn it. What didn't I do?
You didn't do that third bonus objective. That's why it ended that way. You need to go back and do that again. Oh, man.
At least we have Heroes of the Storm, right? Right, Troy?
I heard next patch they're removing him.
Right. Yeah,
shitting.
Just
you're shitting me.
No way. No, that'd be dumb.
That's gotta be a troll.
Oh my god, I need
patch
a minute.
Patch notes, or it's not happening.
I need a minute. Oh my god, Zeratul just died. All right, there's something else I realized. I need to switch over accounts on my PC because the administrator account can't.
Just hit that continue button, man. Gotta let it go.
You can't, damn it. Oh, man, that's rough. That's a rough one right there. That's a rough loss.
That's something you just let go. That's two missions in, and they've already killed the main character.
I mean, I was trying to make light work of it, but damn.
He did.
I was like, no, he's just sleeping. And he starts fading away into dust, and I'm like, well, there ain't no coming back from that one.
Nah, man. Plot twist. His essence is in the blade that Artanis picked up, and later they're just going to become an Archon. It'll be fine.
Well, something you missed in one of the trailers is that he wields a blue and green. Damn it. Damn it. I didn't put it together that it was Zeratul's. Fuck. Fuck me. Damn it. Oh, no.
Next is Kerrigan.
All right.
Next is Jim.
All right, everybody. I'm going to exit the game and then log on to my other account and log back in so I can actually have saved checkpoints.
In the meantime, he definitely will not cry manly tears.
After this. After whatever this is about to be. Oh, look, it's Zeratul. Nope, definitely not Zeratul. There he goes.
Should have known some shit was gonna go down whenever he walked up and the dude was red.
Smith Kerax, I have been looking for you.
Artanis, praise the gods.
Your nerve cords, they must be removed.
It was done by the Dark Templar. I am free of the Kala's corruption. Are there others?
I have saved all that I could. Come, we must escape this world before time runs out.
Escape? How?
The Spear of Adun still rests beneath the ruins of Khor Shakhal. Its generators are ancient, but a phasesmith of your ability will know how to bring them online.
The Spear of Adun. I am honored to have the opportunity. This is fortune we cannot ignore.
Indeed. Come, we must go at once.
You don't just go, I'm honored. What?
Hyrok, we are en route to the Spear of Adun. As long as its generators still function, I should be able to bring
that
them online.
That Protoss neckbeard, man.
Once the spear is fully activated,
yeah.
We must flee from this fallen world.
Also, I finally did the blink where I wasn't supposed to and found an Ultralisk.
No, you... Did you really? Did you finally... Did you kill the Ultralisk?
No, I don't have any stalkers left. Be careful with your blink.
Oh. Alright. I think it saves, at least the battle.net saves the progress of your campaign, but doesn't make the individual save checkpoints. So, let's do this real quick. My bot and stuff's gonna be down. I won't be able to read chat for about 5 minutes or so. Burbs. Okay, here we go. So you guys will see me. I should have done this. I totally forgot that I had to do this. Oh, wait, why is the other monitor going to sleep? No, wake up, other monitor.
Troy, are you gonna play, was it Fallout 4? Or whatever?
My system can't run it right now. I'm gonna wait until around Christmas and get it for like PS4 or something.
Nice.
Why is my other monitor not coming up? I don't understand why my other monitor is not coming up. There it comes. Yay! Other monitor's here. Alright, Onkbot. So I can look at chat and look at all the people yelling about me.
What the hell? You can't just delete my Ankh-Bot. Let's get StarCraft back up. I need my Ankh-Bot back. You know what? I don't need Ankh-Bot. Unfortunately, I'm just not going to have a bot. No one's going to be earning gold. I'll give people gold later. So let me get StarCraft 2 back up and going. I can read chat the old-fashioned way. I can hear myself typing. Dashboard. Dashboard, go to it now. Mute. Alright, I should be able to see chat now. Sorry guys. Game. I might have to play it all over again. Oh, it's dumb. I have to play it all over again. I have to watch Zeratul die again. I'll make it quick though.
Oh, spoilers.
What? What spoilers?